Is Google Chrome slowing you down? Does it take a little longer to open a new tab or launch a new website? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you 6 easy steps that will help you make Chrome run as fast as possible. Step number 1, make sure that you're running the most recent version of Chrome. Here in the top right-hand corner, we can select these 3 dots and then come down to Settings. And within our Settings menu, we want to come all the way down and select About Chrome. And this will let us know if our Chrome version is up to date. As you can see here, I am up to date, but if you're not, it will give you the option to download and install the latest version of Chrome. This simple step may actually make a huge difference in the speed that you're experiencing. Number 2, let's remove any unwanted extensions. Google Chrome extensions are incredibly helpful, and you'll probably find your most used ones here in the top right-hand corner. But extensions can make our browser slow down a lot, so let's review what we have installed and see if we can remove any. Here within the Settings menu, we can come down and select Extensions, or from any screen, we can come back here to our 3 dots, select More Tools, and then select Extension. And this will show us all of the extensions that we have installed. Now, as you can see in my example, I have only a handful which are actually enabled. Step number 1, I'm going to want to review if I actually need any of these that are currently enabled. But even if something is disabled, it could be slowing down the performance of your browser. So take a look and see if there's anything else that you can remove. This step of removing unwanted or unused extensions can have a dramatic effect on your Chrome experience. Number 3, let's clear our browsing data and all those cookies which may be slowing us down. From our 3-dot menu, we want to come down and select More Tools, and then select Clear Browsing Data. Now, when you first open up this dialog, you'll probably be viewing the Basic tab, but I want you to click on the Advanced tab. Next up, take a careful look at the time range. We don't want to be limited by just the last few hours or days. I want you to come down here and select All Time. Next, make sure that you have the first 4 checkboxes selected, especially these last 2. Look at this example. I have nearly 1,000 cookies stored on my browser and a whole bunch of images and files. This is certainly slowing down my performance. And then at this stage, all we need to do is select Clear Data. Number 4, let's make sure that we've turned on hardware acceleration. Here within our Settings menu, we want to come down and select System. And the second option here is Use Hardware Acceleration When Available. Now, this is usually turned on by default, but I still want you to come here to the Systems menu and make sure that this is toggled on. Having this option turned on can give you a little boost of speed when needed most. Number 5, let's return our theme back to the default. It can be a lot of fun to come to the Chrome Web Store and install many of the creative and innovative themes for our browsers. In my example here, I've got a dark theme, which not only is applying to my tabs, but it is applying things to certain web pages as well. However, these themes can take up an awful lot of space and wear down on the performance of your browser. So within the Settings menu, we want to select Appearance. And here you can see where I have that particular theme installed. In order to get the best performance from your browser, you're going to want to make sure to reset it back to its default state. This may make a significant difference as to how fast your pages load here within Chrome. Number 6, let's clean up our computer so we can perform at our optimal speed. Here within the Chrome settings, we want to come down near the bottom and select Reset and Cleanup. And the second option here is Clean Up Computer. By selecting this Find button, it's going to look for harmful software on your computer and remove it so that your browser and also other functions can perform at their very best. Now, in addition to these 6 steps, if you want to work smarter and faster, be sure to watch this video next, where I show you a free extension which just might change the way you work right here within Chrome. Remember, being productive does not need to be difficult. In fact, it's very simple.